Our next thought leader of the year, our talk thought leader, is Tracy Myers.
Hi, this is Greg Rolette live from Hollywood, California at the National Academy of Best-Selling Authors Bestseller Summit and Golden Gale Awards, and I am here with Tracy Myers, and you just got off stage. You just won the Thought Leader of the Year Award. How are you feeling right now, man?
Man, there's nothing better than to be honored by your peers, and after giving my talk today in front of all my peers and business owners and entrepreneurs and professionals in different fields, and they voted me Thought Leader of the Year, you got to be kidding me. I mean, this is unbelievable.
That is awesome. Well, I want to know, what did you share with these people today? So, tell us a little bit about the story that you shared and how you got this award.
Sure. Well, you know, I owe a lot of credit to my family. The family business is what we focused on today, and how we have really taken our recipe for success and how we think that they can take the things that we've implemented in our business and put that in their businesses, just making it a customer experience instead of just customer service.
That's awesome. And I know you got the secrets that you shared today from some of your own family, right? So tell us a little bit about that backstory, and I'm sure you want to thank some of them for coming up with your own thoughts that you were able to share today.
Oh, absolutely. Well, of course, I got to thank my dad, you know, Frank, Uncle Frank is what people call him. And, you know, I come from a family of entrepreneurs, and I'm blessed that, that's my heritage, and I'm honored to carry that flag on to the next generation.
That is awesome, Tracy. Well, congratulations. Once again, I'm being the Thought Leader of the Year, and this is Greg Rolette signing off from Hollywood, California at the National Academy of Best-Selling Authors, Bestseller Summit, and Golden Gale Awards.